Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter. Now, after the last mission, which was well done indeed there, we've went to the extraction point and the Captain Mitchell and I got picked up and we're proceeding to meet with the executor or something. Anyways, we're going to be meeting with this man to wait for further assignments of the next new mission. We're going to be getting on new orders. So right now, let's resume.
General, sir, our intel says the tanks are, at present, not loaded.
See that? It's already looking
What?
rosier. Okay, we will run a combined force op. Mitchell and his team will proceed to the north sector to secure the release of our tank trainers.
Understood.
Good. And Captain Foster will secure maintenance and storage sheds south of the barracks to liberate tank munitions.
Copy that, General. Just say the word.
Once we've recovered a few tanks and put them into operation, the barracks compound should fall without much of a fight. So let's get on it, men.
One more thing, General. Air Force One is still grounded. We need to move VIP-1, repeat, quarterback to roll out of the pocket, ASAP.
Understood. Orders received and ready. So, liberating the tanks is our next assignment, or if we're looking for the VIP. And finally, a squad. Understood. I'll definitely keep that on the road to speed now. Ah, that's the button. It's been a while since the last of two videos. Looks like we're going to be having some heavy artillery expected. Alright, boys, let's move out.
Attack! Weapons free, fire! Nice shot, Captain!
can't even use it. Oh well. Wouldn't have been fun. Understood. We'll rescue the hostages of the VPI. Let's pop this candle. Man down! Alright, we're going to need to know what's inside. Lost it. Oh well, at least we got more information on where the locations of the enemy. Crap! Nice shooting. The hell? Alright. There's the ammo box. Need to be going over there later on. Come on. Whoa! This is why I've been telling you guys from the last two episodes. A squad is a weapon, it is your life and your lightsaber. Heal him! We relocated one of the VIPs. Shit. Alright, let's see if we can be aboard to find a door. Understood. I think we've located the VIP trainers to the tanks. Looks like we're going to need to go to this gate to be able to get to the other side. Alright. Stay down. Alright. Line 'em up! These must be the tanks. I'm gonna have a fun time in this mission right now. Data control the tanks and get to the rendezvous point. Orders received and doing. There goes squad. Let's get these trainers to the room. Rolling. Gas out! All right, here's the ammo box. Is where we're going to be put in a staging area. Let me wish this and whoa. Take out the tank. Nah, this is gonna be a party! Line 'em up, boys! It's a party! Understood. Now this is what I call a base camp. Head to the rally point. Understood. Or is Receive and doing, sir? Or pilot? Switching teams. Understood. Alright, boys, you heard the man. Let's give a American welcoming party, because then it's going to get hot. Like shooting fish in the barrel, boys. Nah, keep your pants in a twist. Is this all you got, you terrorist folks? Is this all you could conjure? My grandma and grandparents can do better than this. Woohoo! That's more like it. Clear as crystal. All right, tanks. Cookie's Goose? No shit. Come on, boys! Let's go on hunting. Just so you know, boys. Ah, shit. Minor setback.
This is a party! That was gorgeous! Understood. Awesome! Understood. Understood. We'll take the rest from here. This is going to get very much interesting. Let's do this. Squad, let's get into the... And let's eliminate the helicopters. Take it down! Thank you.
Let's take out those helicopters as many as we can. Objection complete. Understood. Come on, boys. Let's get the hell out of here. What? This is getting worse then. Waiting for extraction. All right, boys, pile in. Go, 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 go. That was, embracing the fun. Alright, folks, I'm going to need to put a stop to here after these messages, folks. So this has gone Spy, the Spy, sign off for now.